Pero currently naman, with the current technology na to, everything is available na. Sa una, it was, as Jay said, it was kinalagang tablet. And not everyone was able to buy a laptop. But now, if you have smartphones, di ba? If you have smartphones, you can download an app, it can be a GPS automatically, and you can tag your location and identify the location with the tool, the smartphone. Question, kinsa may walay smartphone dire? Walay smartphone?
No smartphone.
Okay. It's good thing that isa gawan, may smartphone. Kung dili man ako ng smart,
Globe.
At least kamo ang smart. Sumpay na lang mo sa Congress smartphone. Okay. This is the output. You can look at the screen. This is the output provided by GISF. This is very important because based on this map, these are specific locations of the businesses in Bohol. Important dili, as Mr. explained earlier, this is very important because it will help the government, it will help persons like you, it will help investors locate which are the specific locations of specific industries. Diba? Pero, kani siya, this is a private document. This is not available to the public. Now, we can help Bohol by putting this in public. Because Google Map is very public. Everything, this material, ato lang niya iputang ibabaw sa map, then you start tapping. We will show it to you later. So, this is very simple. This is as simple as doing your Google Mail or Gmail. So, no worries to that. So, if you go closer, closer, di man klaro ang mapa, pero you would know, these are very specific locations. Okay, so pagkawala na sir, masamay pwede na ito ba ito? Daghan pa. Because GISF was able to generate this information, we should maximize this. This is where we come in, we mappers. Because we will call you mappers, because basically that is what we will be doing for the next 2 days. We call it as a challenge because basically we have targets. And if we hit targets, it will definitely help Bohol. Diba? It's like doing your internet every day, and at the end of the day, you're helping the government. You're helping everyone. Okay, first scenario. When we arrived first in Bohol, we looked up for a hotel that we were booked, and we were lost. Okay? The same thing, or the same story siguro for all other foreigners, or all other investors visiting Bohol. Diba? Because everyone is using their mobile phones in checking locations, in looking for reviews. That's why it's really helpful if this information is available to the public. Okay, what's in it for us? Actually, there's nothing in it for the Google Developers Group, but we want to see this being happening in Google. Because, example na lang, pinakamayong example na yung Higala. Have you heard of Pablo? Wala na kailan ni Pablo? Asa rin mo gikan ng planeta? Okay. Isa yung kailan ni Pablo, tasan ka mo? Nakailan ni Pablo. Kabalo, kailan mo ni Undoy? Kailan mo ni Sengdong? It is all of these mappers, volunteers like you, that help a lot in plotting evacuation centers, in plotting specific locations where the needed help. Example, the same thing with evacuation. Or can I relief goods? Simple lang kaya, kung nanay bagyo, kung nakamapatatangan, mappers like us can help by plotting specific locations with specific needs. Kaya dili man ka ng lugar, hinahanglan panty. Dili ka ng lugar, hinahanglan tubig. Dili ka ng lugar, hinahanglan food. Diba? But with mappers, specifically pointing what is the specific need of a location, we can address the need of the community better. I hope you got the gist of how important it is. It is not only for business, it is for everyone's welfare. Kahit kung halimbawa na ibita mo, si Bako Palayo, naatay material na basically will help us to better address any immediate concern. And we thank DTI and GISL for moving us to do that. Malakuha na lang, let's do our part in making sure all of this information are available to everyone and to the public. For the business side, how important is the Google Map? Every Google Map is in itself an independent website if it's turned into Google Plus Local. We will explain it to you later because basically I have a short time of like, explaining this to you. But the fact is, every business plotted in the Google Map and shown in Google Earth can become another page where you can highlight specific industries, specific location of industries with photos, with pictures, with contact information. Sa una, when we do business in Google, makutanan din na sila, kinsa yung middleman dito. Huwag yung nakasagaran. If there are Manila, okay, investors from Manila or from Cebu, the first question that crossed into the minds of the investors was, kinsa yung kaila dito? Like, kung wala na kay kaila sa Google, dito ka makabuhat ng business, dito ka makastart ng business. Which is totally wrong concept. Di ba? That is why this information is available like this one. Imagine. Diba? Very helpful. I think I've made my point and hopefully you will stick with us because all of those who can finish and reach our specific target will have a shirt like this. And access to the exclusive group of the members. If you want a shirt like this, finish the tour with us.
Mantasan
din. Dito sila mag-aabot ng ganito.